Thank you for calling your bakery. This is...
Hola, my name is Carmen, and this is a bakery, right?
Yeah, this is a bakery.
Okay, wonderful. And do you guys have French baguettes?
Yeah, actually, we do have baguettes.
Can I buy some of, like, the day-old French baguettes?
No, I'm sorry. We don't sell the old bread.
Do you guys throw them in the dumpster in the back? Because I can just pick them up from there for free. Because my husband's been cheating on me with this French and I find it only fitting that I confront them and beat the out of them with two hard-ass day-old baguettes.
No. I don't think that would even really hurt anyone, but...
Oh, yes, they do. Trust me, mamacita. Come out back when I'm stealing them from the dumpster, and I'll hit you upside the head with one. We'll see how you like it.
Oh, my God. Is this, like, really happening right now?
Yes. No, it will be happening. Hello?
Bakery, this is...
Hola, this is Carmen. I believe we were disconnected.
No.
No what?
You, right?
Why do you keep saying no?
You're crazy. You want to assault somebody with bread?
Because I'm on probation, and so, I mean, bread is not necessarily technically a weapon.
Yeah, okay, but if you, like, hurt somebody, you're still going to get in trouble.
No,
you're so
I'm not
stupid.
Gonna, no, I'm not, because I'm going to eat the evidence. Duh.
Oh, my God.
Hello?
Oh. Bakery, this is...
Hola, this is Carmen. What time will the bread be in the dumpster this afternoon?
No, we're not putting the bread in the dumpster.
Why?
We are sold out of the French baguettes. I'm sorry, okay?
Oh, make more!
No!
Don't you have the ingredients? I mean, I'll come down there and supply the yeast.
Oh, my God.
Hello? Oh.